Hi everyone, Roman Loyola from Macworld here. With macOS Ventura, Apple took System Preferences, renamed it System Settings, and gave it a whole new look. But now a few settings are hard to locate. So let's figure out how to find 7 hidden settings in macOS Ventura. Before macOS Ventura, the About This Mac window had an obvious storage section. It's a useful tool, not just for clearing space, but to see how your storage is being used. Those tools are still in macOS Ventura, and they're still in About This Mac, but they're just not as obvious to find. Here's how to get to storage. Click on the Apple menu and select About This Mac. Click on More Info. System settings will open to the general section. At the default window size, you won't see the storage section. Scroll down to the bottom and you'll find it. Click on the Storage Setting button and you'll find the storage management tools. With hot corners, you can set macOS so that when you move the pointer to a corner of the screen, it triggers an action. You can change the hot corner actions or define them in the Hot Corners System setting. Here's how to find it. Go to System Settings, then click on Desktop and Dock in the left column. In the main section of the window, scroll down to the very bottom. Look for the Hot Corners button in the lower right and click it. Extensions add system-wide functionality to macOS. In macOS Monterey and older, you can manage extensions through the extension system preference, but in macOS Ventura, Apple moved this into the privacy and security system setting. Mission Control is another one that used to be a standalone system preference, but is now part of a subsection of another system setting. In Ventura, the settings for Mission Control are in the Desktop and Dock system setting. Scroll to the bottom of the main window to find it. This is a preference that your muscle memory can cause you to miss. In macOS Monterey and earlier, Appearance was a section of a general system preference. Now, it's its own system setting. It's actually located below the general setting, as if to make it obvious that Apple made this change. The opposite of what happened to Appearance happened to Time Machine. Before, it was its own standalone system preference, but in macOS Ventura, Time Machine is now located within the general system setting. In macOS Monterey and older, you can get information on your Mac's warranty by clicking on the Apple menu and then selecting About This Mac. In macOS Ventura, it's still in About This Mac, but is not as obvious. After opening About This Mac in Ventura, click on More Info. That opens the About section of the general system setting. At the bottom of the first section is an entry for your warranty. Click on Details to get more information on your warranty and to access Apple's support website. Okay, those are 7 settings that are hiding in macOS Ventura. If you can't find a setting or have one to add to the list, let us know in the comments section below. And if you found this video helpful, please click on the like button and subscribe to the channel. And for more how-tos and tips about macOS Ventura, visit macworld.com. I'm Roman Loyola, and thanks for watching.